pietra filosofale. Oh no, any Italians watching this are just gonna make fun of me. It literally just rained for 5 minutes and now the entire city is flooded. And me? I have already had my shower for the day. I'm drenched. Oh my goodness. I really thought you were on my side, but now there's nobody by my side.
About to go meet a friend for lunch, and I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get lost. So this will be interesting. Yeah.
So I just got home from lunch with my friend, and then Italian lessons, which were always fun. And I want to show you what I bought. Okay, wait. Okay, so before I met my friend today, I stopped at the bookshop because I had time. And guess what I got? I'm too excited. But look, it's the Italian edition of Harry Potter. Can we just admire this cover for a second? How beautiful is this? It's like a library sort of hardcover as well. It doesn't have a dust jacket, it's just like this. And it's in Italian, and my goal now is to read it.
Quanto meno scorazza stegoneria. Fenomeni? Ridicolo. Tu ridicolo. No. Con I serpeverde. Periferia.
This is hard.
Inesorabilmente. Leave it. I couldn't get the English part. Yeah. Strepitava. Lamentarsi.
I can't roll my R.